Right. Is my pins not dark enough or too small?
Too small.
Too small? Okay. I'll write bigger and louder and angrier. You can do angry. That pin's a little bit angrier. Not much angrier. Okay. So knock knock P equals P. Nothing we can do on this side. Well, we could copy, I suppose. But we've got, you know, an even number of P's, one on each side, probably going to be okay. We're going to get rid of the negation on this side because it might help. So we're going to say this is a negated formula. We move this negated formula over. Then we get P, not P. So from nothing, we can prove P or not P. We don't know which one. That still kind of seems true. You know, P or not P is kind of true. So we got rid of the negation on the left. Back to using other pins, this one's not angry anymore. So again, we can't deal with this P, so we could copy it. We'll copy this, we'll move this negation formula over here back the other side. Every time it moves, it loses a negation. You always lose a negation, you can never add one going up. You always end up with fewer things as you go up. In the same way, you always lose a conjunction or a disjunction, in this case, you're losing a negation. It's always simpler further going up. And so what we did is we took our P, moved it over and back again. And now we have P, therefore P, and we are done. So P is the same as not P, is what this says.